Hey everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to show you how to clone an app. So stay with us to the end and let's jump right in.